What's up, y'all? Welcome to another Farming Simulator video. So today I bought a truck tree hybrid. As you can see, it's half truck, half tree. It costed me about $200,000 just because the huge tree that's grown into it. But like, the owner said there's nothing wrong with the drive shaft or anything, so yeah.